Hey everyone, Rod the Tool Guy here. Thanks for joining us. We're going to be demoing our 15044 32-piece master cooling system test and refill kit. I'm excited about the coverage and the quality of this kit. We have 22 plus adapters giving you maximum coverage and all made with high quality materials like 6/6 nylon, durable and long lasting, giving you a proper seal every time. This is a great kit for auto enthusiasts, technicians, and you guys that are doing it at your house. Pressure testing and vacuum refill, all in one nicely organized kit in this durable case for storage. You also get the 90 degree adapter for tight places, a thermometer. So this set has you covered, so let's get into it. I want to take a minute and point out something unique to this master kit. This kit is a true master kit, which is extremely beneficial for service techs that are diagnosing cooling systems on many different makes and models regularly. This kit contains adapters that are not included with other kits on the market. With most kits, you get a pump and a few common adapters, then you're required to purchase the additional adapters to expand the coverage. With the ARES 15044, we have maximized the amount of coverage you have all in one kit. Usually you have to order most of these newer and more specific adapters separately, like our number 21 and 22 and 23, which increase coverage on late model Chevy, Dodge, Audi, BMW, Ford, and VW Porsche. And also these guys, 20 and 24, for Mercedes, Mitsubishi, also popular Hyundai and Kia. They're not available in other kits. We include them with our kit, giving us greater coverage and a greater value up front. We do this to better serve our customers. This kit also includes a complete vacuum refill system so you can diagnose and easily drain and refill the system without any hassle or messes. The vacuum refill unit connects directly to the test adapters, so you're guaranteed to maintain a positive seal on the system when you're drawing the vacuum. You're not going to find too many kits out there that are true master cooling system kits like this one. So now that you have an empty cooling system and it's been repaired, or you're just servicing the system with fresh coolant, we'll set up the coolant refill device and easily, properly refill the system with fresh coolant and purge out any air. So in a bucket, you'll have your new proper coolant at the right concentration level ready. And you want to make sure you have it at a pretty high point. It makes it easier to refill the system and top it off. And make sure there's plenty in there because it will suck in air. So you don't want to get caught short. So make sure you have the proper quantity in there. So we've got our tool hung up here. We've got our proper adapter here. And this system will work with all the adapters in the kit. So now we'll get ready to do a vacuum pull on it. So we'll go over the valves real quick so that you get familiar with it. As you can see, this one here, this line goes to your reservoir or your radiator cap, however you're set up. This is an air bleed here. This is where your shop air connects. You have your on and off here. This valve here opens it up and allows the vacuum to be pulled. And then you can shut this off and lift it off. You make sure your vacuum holds. Then you open this up and you bring your coolant into the system and you do a refill. So it's pretty simple, pretty straightforward. After you do it, it'll be a breeze. Okay, so we've basically seen how the valves work and how it basically functions. You go ahead and pull your vacuum down to minus 25-30 PSI, which is about 50-60 mercury. And then you're able to refill your system. So what we're going to do is go ahead and hook it up on a model, and we're going to pull vacuum down and refill it where you can actually see the coolant going through the system. So you can see how the tool actually works inside the vehicle. Okay, so we've moved to a simple model of the cooling system so we can really see what's going on. Here we have our radiator, and in the back there we have a heater core for rear climate control. Systems like this are really hard to get the air out. So by using this kind of tool, you can really make a difference. As you can see, we're pulling our vacuum. Now we'll go ahead and start the fill.
As you can see, the vacuum is drawing the fluid into the system.
There you have it. Quickly remove air and refill the system with the new ARES Tool 15044 Master Cooling System Test and Refill Kit. Fast, clean, effective. Doesn't get any better than that. We'll see you next time, and be safe out there.